am Samita Goel, teacher in KK Bag English School, Saraswati Nagar, Nasik. Today I am going to teach you word problem and that too subtraction word problem of standard 4. As we have discussed before also the keywords, we will first see the keywords of subtraction. The keywords of subtraction are minus, lost, change, difference, fewer, fewer than, how many are left, need to, reduce, subtract, take away and remain. These are the keywords for subtraction. So children, let us see the first sum. Joseph bought the tables worth rupees 6,350 and chairs worth rupees 3,800. How much more did the tables cost than the chair? First of all, I told you in the last period also that we have to read the word problem two times properly. Then we have to find out what information is given. Here the cost of table and cost of chair is given. Okay? Cost of table is rupees 6,350 and cost of chair is rupees 3,800. Okay. Now what is asked? The how much more did the table than the chair? What is asked? Difference. Difference between the cost. Cost is asked. So, and which method? Which method is used? Method. Here, as in the question, we can say method is subtraction. You see here, how much more did the tables than the chair? Means we have to subtract one quantity from the other quantity or one number from the other number. So we will place, always remember, in subtraction we always subtract smaller number from bigger number. So we see here 6,350 minus 3,800. We will subtract it. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 0, 5. Here again 3 minus 8. We can't subtract 3 from 8. So we will make it here 13. And here we will borrow 1 from 6. So we will it will become 1 less, that is 5. So 13 minus 8 is 5 again. And 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So what is the statement? We have got the answer. We have got the answer here that 2,550. So the statement will come the cost, the how much more did the tables cost than the chair? The table cost 2,550, that is 2,550 more than chair. In this way we have solved the first sum. Now we will go to the second sum. In a census taken in 2001, the population of a village was 62,947 and the census of the year 2011 listed the population as 74,405. How much did the population increase in mean time? How much increase in mean time? This is the keyword. That is that increase. How much increase? Means we have to subtract. So what information is given here? The number of population in 2001. Population in 2001 Learned about the word problems. Children, try to practice this at home.